trying something different for once. I'm going to try a vlog. So me and John McGlade, obviously, the bleed, oh god, my line's gone. Me and John McGlade of the Back of a Band podcast, of course, are going to Comic-Con in Liverpool. It's currently fucking 12 a.m. I've got to be up at fucking 4:50. Catch the 5:29 train. No, 5:49 train, sorry. So, just thought I'd say we're doing that. We'll see how the vlog goes. It's going to be fun. I'm not going to make it too serious. I've been sort of laid back. I've made the error in the past. I won't come back again. The error in the past, I was sort of making it a bit too serious when I did it with Chessel Games. So, let's just keep it chilled. Yeah. So, I'm literally laying on our sofa right now watching TV. Still not going to bed. And I chose to mention me a meme on Pro Club, so he's not going to bed either just yet. So, I'm still up. I'm looking forward to this vlog.
As in shine, fucking eyes are like, oh, so bad. 5 a.m. Got the train in fucking 49 minutes. Get a lift at the train station, so that's a bonus. Yeah, let's do it.
This guy is wearing a Cobra Kai hoodie. He's on my platform, he's going to Liverpool. It's only 5:30 in the morning. Chesterfield will make you trip out, I love it. I love it, I can't wait to go. Me and Joe have been buzzing about this for days. We're getting an 11 a.m. entry. I've got tickets with Dominic Purcell from Prison Break, got a picture with him. Jay off the in-betweeners, James Buckley. And I've also got Sean Kanan from The Karate Kid 3. Wasn't meant to get Cobra Kai, but they cancelled last minute, so had to make do. But I'm looking forward to it still. Joe's meeting Tom Hopper from Umbrella Academy.
Train now, got a table, thank God. What was the main thing I wanted was a table.
Cobra Blades here. How are you feeling?
Feeling very pumped, very awake now, you know what I mean? I was tired.
How was the early morning?
Tough at first, but it felt like I've barely been to sleep since I went to bed at 1:30. So, and I woke up at like 3:30, so who really needs sleep, you know what I mean?
Is it
sleep when you're dead?
Is it correct Joe's got the wrong train?
It was correct. It set off literally like 30 seconds after, so I nearly went for Manchester Piccadilly.
Manchester Pizza. This man was after Manchester Pizza.
I've been wanting it, so I went for it.
Finally, Joe, what do you reckon to the meal deal? Pasta pot, Quavers, Lucozade.
Pizza's pasta and the bubbles and everything that's geared. An 8 out of 10.
What do you reckon to the train, Joe? Obviously, table has to be done. What do you reckon?
Solid 10 out of 10. Can't fault it. It's warm, it's moving, got a table. I can't complain.
Hey, Joe, are you excited?
I'm very excited.
We're in Liverpool. Where are we going first?
I'm going to go and get a coffee to jolt some life into me.
We need to get there about an hour and a half early, I'd say, to queue, because people are getting there at like 6 or 9 a.m. fucking entry. It's a bit daft, but anyhow, we move. First time in Liverpool, I'm fucking buzzing. We got that train there, by the way, got a good tail, didn't we, Joe? Nice and steady. And we're in Liverpool now, let's fucking have it. Scousland. Ah!
Joe, are you unhappy about the Christmas songs being played?
I am. Is it girls?
Why? Is it your favourite song?
November, it is my favourite Christmas song. But it should be getting played. You don't get Festive Joe until 1st of December.
No, Festive Joe
doesn't come out until 1st of December.
What to do, Joe?
Muffins gone, pot noodles are gone. A bit of me's gone with it, to be honest. Fucking good. Good.
If you've already you can leave.
He brought on food, there's no food in venue, is there, Joe?
Gonna kick off.
Big progress being made in the queue, Joe.
It is, we're nearly there.
We're nearly there, about half an hour to go until our tickets are valid to go in. And we're sort of getting there now, so hopefully we'll be in soon.
Finally, we're in.
Finally.
Yeah, we're in. We're officially going up. We're fucking going. Right, we didn't get kicked out, didn't we? Our tickets worked. Big up Poppy Shepherd. That
panicking about getting kicked out.
Seat, no, bagging them.
Tokyo Ghoul, Death Note playing. That's shoes.
Or voicing the voiceover for is it Trunks that you
did? Yeah, Kid Trunks.
Yeah, Kid Trunks. I was wondering if you could do something.
This isn't something he actually says, but I just seems character appropriate. It's easy to remember. I always just go, my dad's better than your dad.
What do you reckon to that, Joe? Anime panel? What do you reckon?
Again, I don't listen to dub. I don't really like it. Subs all the way, but it's alright.
It's a good laugh, wasn't it? You know what? I don't enter anime. Like, where the fuck's he going?
Gentlemen, I'll let you introduce yourselves to our wonderful audience here in Liverpool. Give them a warm round of applause.
Yes.
Are you live? Have we got sound here?
You know, I was a guy that bought a ticket for The Karate Kid and for the sequel, you know, and then...
Thanks for that, by the way.
Yeah. And, you know, there I was the guy at the All Valley Tournament, and, you know, you see the big board up there, and it, you know, the logo on the ground, so it was pretty incredible and pretty surreal. There were, you know, a couple hundred extras, and it was very exciting. As I remember, there were maybe 8 or 9 cameras running.
Joe's staying in for the Vampire, the Walking Dead panel. I'm going to try and get my Dominic Purcell one now. I bottled asking the question to Cobra Kai cast, couldn't do it. But yeah, I'll have to see if I can get Dominic Purcell now. Yeah, but he is starting now, so I might not be able to get in, depending on how big the queue is.
Here to just see, like, me sitting in that chair.
Thank you. Let's go up to number 4. We've only got a few minutes left.
Hi, my name's Charlie. Question for you, Chandler. What's the biggest lesson you've took from acting?
Oh man, you know, honestly, having Andy as my character's father was like the best thing ever, because I don't think there's anyone else, like any other actor that I've met that like shows up that prepared and that ready and that like on top of everything. Like that man knew my lines coming on the set. Like he knew every single word on that page, and he would always come with ideas and ways to just do things differently. And God, he just taught me so much of just how to just be like a good like leader on set. You know, like setting a great example for everyone, for the whole cast, because he just set a great, yeah, it's a great example.
Thank you.
He always set the bar. Andy is like one of the best number ones I've ever come. Number one on the call sheet, wasn't he? Number one. And he was amazing. He's always been the bar that others are compared to.
Nice one.
Thank you very much. Just wrapped up the, what was it, the Walking Dead Q&A.
Yeah.
Just got my picture with Dominic Purcell as well. I'll post that later. Brilliant. absolutely brilliant, nice guy. I didn't get to speak much to him, it was nice to meet him because he had a big queue. But yeah, great. And then I joined this queue, let's just sprint up to the Q&A. Managed to ask Chandler Riggs, innit?
Yep.
Chandler Riggs Chandler a question, Riggs. Which is pretty cool. So that's going in the caption, that's going in the thumbnail. But yeah, so far so good, Joe. We're looking for some food now.
Yeah,
fucking starving. Joe, you're not an happy man, are you?
I'm not an happy man at all, Charlie.
You just paid, what is it, £5.50?
£5.50 for a Pepsi and some chips, and the chips were shit. I didn't even finish
them. Why? What were the
shit? Crabs. Chips. Not
there. Oh, I paid like £6.50 for McCoy's, some chips, but barely got any fucking chips, did I? Terrible. It's about all bar one prices again. We spoke about all bar one earlier. They were all bar one food. I'm pretty sure they're sponsored by All Bar One, Joe. What do you reckon?
I think so. All Bar One were ridiculous. Nah, they've
branched out into the food industry, you know, and shafted us once again.
It was crap.
crap. He'd give him meat, he'd give his food away usually.
I did, yeah. I was like,
I don't know. Yeah, fucking joke. Absolute joke. Today's gone all right so far, isn't it, Joe? It's been a good day. Joe was about meeting Tom up in about 40 minutes, isn't it? You excited, Joe?
I am very excited.
I'm meeting Jay from the in-between as now, so James Buckley in 20 minutes, which is exciting. Yeah. Which is exciting, so yeah, should be good. About to meet James Buckley, very excited.
He even got James Buckley doing the finger point. He loved it, to be fair. He loved it.
He said, that's a trademark meme. I said, yeah, not my dad, it's quality. You can't do that. He's laughing, it goes quite funny. Yeah, top blow. Happy with that, great picture. Yeah, the quality of his pictures are quality. So yeah, very happy.
Spent some time with his lovely family, went to his sister's wedding. It's a great guy.
Nice. Thank you. And thank you. Hello up there at number four.
Hi, my name's Charlie. I see you've been doing quite a bit of boxing. How have you found that?
Yeah, it's good, man. Great fitness. Really, really enjoy it. And been able to go to some of the fights as well recently. Was at that one where AJ got pretty beat up recently. But I like it. Yeah.
Real.
Super. Okay. Do you box?
No, I do MMA, but I don't box now.
Oh, okay.
Try it out, man. It's good fitness.
I'll give it a go. Thank you.
MMA. Fantastic. Thank you.
So, Jay, successful day, mate.
Very successful, yeah. Good apart deal. From bottling total, it's a rare brand, but very successful.
Yeah, but even on my side on his own from Karate Kid. Michael Cole leads, I think.
Yeah.
Not Karate Kid, fucking, what's it called? Walking Dead.
Yeah, Walking Dead.
I said, Joe, go and talk to him. We'll come up with you. And Joe froze. Then I did the same thing with someone called David Konaki, I think.
Yeah, Anchorman and
he's from Anchorman and The Office. Big fan. And he literally walked straight past me. We literally had Trevor from GTA walk straight past us, like 2 metres away from us. Yeah. It's just right weird being right next to all these people, isn't it? Like, right close to them. You do get proper starstruck, but like, it's so easy.
I grew up watching The Walking Dead, so seeing Abraham and having a conversation with him just doesn't seem real.
Yeah,
it just doesn't seem real.
But man, what a day, eh?
Cracking
day. We are back in May, aren't we, Joe?
Yeah.
We are back in fucking May with Cobra Kai.
Weekend, though. 100%
weekend.
And the costume as well. I'm getting dressed up.
Now we're going to enjoy a couple pints in the Irish pub. A couple pints in there. A bit of karaoke.
What are we saying, Joe? What a day! What a day!
What a night!
Desperados! Hey, Dad. Don't mess.
What a day! What a day, boy! What a day, guys! Third Irish bar, innit, Joe? Third Irish bar. We are going for the Irish roots. Bangers, holy!
At the car wash.
Get in there, boys. what a pub, honestly though. What a pub.
December 4th,
we're back here.
Maria.
Here we go. Oh, shit now. Sit down next to me. Bangers. What a place, honestly, what a place.
You ready, love? You best not be shit, love, I swear to God.
It's now 9:30. I've just finished drinking in the karaoke bar.
Fucked.
That's a perfect word. We are literally so fucked, it's so bad. Where's this train station? Oh no.
We're sleeping on the Merseyside.
Came back, drunk.
I feel like it's my fault, man.
Right, listen, what a day. We're on the train back now. Both of us very worse for wear, to be fair to us. Too many desperados in Liverpool Centre. But we had a great day. We had a great day, let's enjoy the evening. But yeah, what a day. I am better than Liverpool Comic Con. 100%, we're going back, aren't we?
December 4th, be there. Be square.
No. Yeah, December 4th, we're going back to Liverpool Comic Con, aren't we? Comic Con.
I'm going for it.
In May, we're coming back in Liverpool. What a do. Honestly, awesome. Enjoyed every bit of it, didn't we, Joe?
I did as it goes.
Brilliant. Once again, peace end out. The vlog. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy.